my name is Kavya Garg, and I'm in fifth grade, and today I'm going to be presenting my sensor bot over there. My goals were to use the three sensors and program them to work together. My first goal was to program the ultrasonic sensor so that it would turn away from anything within 50 inches of it. And my second goal was to program my sound sensor to stop at the sound of somebody clapping. My third and final goal was to program my touch sensor to reset the program when its button is pressed.
Just click on it. Yep. Just click on it.
Press enter.
For the design of the robot, I used the NXT robot instructions and my creativity to add modifications to the robot. To build a robot, a few of the parts I used were axles, sensors, friction axle pegs, heads, and an axle extender. The program. The code is started off with a loop and with a wait block. If you use the sound sensor, then the program will go into a loop which will repeat the program over and over. The program is an ultrasonic sensor block that goes to A. A is equal to a yes or no command, which then goes to a result command. Then it goes to a sound block, which then goes to a move block, which then closes the program. To restart the program, you press the button on the touch sensor. I tested the robot 6 times. I had to rethink the decibel amount for my sound sensor because it was too sensitive to sound. I enjoyed playing with the ultrasonic sensor the most because when I put my hand in front of the sensor and I say talk to the hand, it turns away from me like it's scared, so it makes me happy. Any questions? Yeah?
What was the hardest part of making this project?
I think the hardest part was coding the sensors. And I need to code.
Alright, can you demo the robot? Okay.
Wait, how do you?
Just start. Just play with it. Hey, excuse. Can you move real quick? Yeah, this one. Huh?